The Import Vehicle Community's Peter Klotz Person of the Year Award is presented to an individual for outstanding contributions to our industry and the import vehicle community during the past year. The 2017 Person of the Year recipient is Thomas Beer, CEO of SSF Imported Auto Parts.
Thomas is well deserving of the Peter Klotz Person of the Year Award because of his just natural passion and enthusiasm to do what SSF does so well, and that is distribute their products throughout the country.
You need to feel safe and secure that your parts supplier is a trustworthy, stable, intelligent organization. And I think that's what we're doing really well.
The market's changing a lot with the technology in cars, and his company is making sure that technicians have the training, the tools, the diagnostics that they need to succeed.
He's committed to the import vehicle community, and you can really tell it's in his DNA.
I think it's a great way to contribute in an arena that's where we're all comfortable. So it's a very healthy mix, trying to do something for the greater good while enjoying it.
I'd really like to think of some way to give Thomas a jab or try to embarrass him, but he's just such a great guy, and there's no one more deserving of this award. So congratulations, Thomas.
Congratulations on winning the Peter Klotz Person of the Year Award. You truly earned it through all the hard work that you've been doing to help our industry and to help the professional repair technician.
I feel very appreciative and really privileged for the team that SSF has and has built over such a long time to give me the privilege to be here, but I'm really taking this award for the team. There's absolutely no doubt about that.